This is Chicago's very own WGN News at 9.
This is like history coming to life.